In a world where science had stepped beyond the realms of humanity, and the search for higher learning had broken all known limits, a subatomic experiment gone wrong caused an uncontrollable fusion reaction to rip through planet Earth. Now, 1 year later, the fragmented planet has been classified condemned by the ruling Imperial Theocracy. Meaning that every freeloading scum in the universe has the right to raid the dead system and take anything left behind. Amidst the blasted remains of a forlorn Earth, the worst mercenaries this side of the sun do battle not only against each other, but also the robot sentinels that the government has left behind. Our future has become forsaken. They seek the thrill of a post-apocalyptic head rush that only comes from such a deadly game. You must compete against the likes of Mephistophon, a veteran of a dozen droid combat wars, and the epitome of pure pumping metal devastation. Beard, a head-banging, beer-swilling hard mother who never blows out his buttons. Nubia, the meanest bitch this side of hell, with a kill-a-minute attitude and a trigger-happy mentality to match. Earth is left to die, and the galaxy's vilest progeny roam free. The future of our planet has become forsaken.